Other important improvements I'd like to talk about are the updates in the Nextcloud platform. Let me begin with a little introduction to the Nextcloud platform to give you an understanding of how we made our ecosystem's growth possible. Nextcloud Hub offers a wide range of functionality, summative of it provided by core applications like Nextcloud Files or Nextcloud Talk that are deeply integrated between each other, but still remain optional. We partner with other software vendors and independent developers building an integrated system of applications and various external services. These include open source apps like Mattermost, Moodle, BigBlueButton, Open Project, as well as web services like Collaboard, Webex, Notion, Miro, and many more. And we know the transition to open source and digital sovereign technology takes time and effort. That's why we are keeping Nextcloud compatible and ready to be deployed alongside popular office and productivity applications. In a world dominated by monopolies like that of Microsoft, we feature a number of integrations with their closed ecosystem. The ecosystem built around Nextcloud over these many years is an extraordinary example of how far open standards, trusted alliance, and highly involved community can get. We do this by making it easy to develop native applications for Nextcloud and integrate other applications into our platform. The key to this is the Open Collaboration Services API. It's a powerful application programming interface, which makes it possible for an external application to talk to the Nextcloud server. It is also used to power Nextcloud's web interface and mobile apps and enables many of our Nextcloud features. It is very easy to experiment with the OCS API with our OCS Viewer app. For instance, you can browse the API, try out a request with various parameters and see the result, and then get the code in any language you want and reuse it in your application.